scoreless streak going against the Giants into this game tonight. That's a base hit into the gap right center field. It's headed to the 413 marker. Owings going after the ball, takes a wrong way turn, and Span is going to get a triple at least. And he pulls up with the triple at third. That took a friendly bounce as Owings was hurrying after the ball.